As we get ready to take off, let's talk about safety. Anything you've carried on today should be put away, either overhead or under the seat in front of you. And please make sure any electronics are turned off during taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you haven't already, fasten your seatbelt. Insert the metal fitting into the buckle and be sure to pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To remove it, pull on the top of the buckle. You must keep your seatbelt fastened when the fasten seatbelt sign is on. And just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you're in your seat. Federal law requires that you follow all lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. Remember, all flights are non-smoking, and it's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Just pull the mask towards you to start the oxygen flow. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, and slip the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten, and breathe normally. Be sure to put on your mask before helping others. Don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Oxygen will flow automatically. Next, we're going to show you where the exits are located. Here are the 8 exits of Boeing 757. Exit path lighting to guide you to the doors. Please find the exit doors closest to you. And remember, they may be behind you. All doors have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When you exit, go down the slide and move away from the plane. In case of a water evacuation, these 6 slides can detach and be used as rafts.